This is the drop and catch. So the goal of this exercise is to control gravity and absorb it as we drop down. So we're starting our tippy toes with our arms up, and I'm gonna pull my arms down to help add some extra force down or down, absorb with my front of my legs, my quads. So I'm gonna start with up tippy toes, and I'm gonna pull and catch. Right, so my goal is to absorb and stick that landing tall, pull and catch. I'll start to slide down, we're tall, pull and catch. So we're ready to jump again. Pull and catch.